Welcome along to the legendary Suzuka. This classic racetrack boasts a long history dating right back to 1962 when it was first opened. Will more history be written here today at the Japanese Grand Prix? We're southwest of the city of Nagoya today at the unique figure of eight Suzuka circuit. 3.6 miles and 18 corners make up a lap here, with average speeds approaching 136 miles per hour. DRS will be available, of course, into the potential passing opportunity at turn one, although the best place for overtaking will be through 130R and into the final chicane. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. An immense lap from Fernando Alonso yesterday puts him on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Russell, Stroll, Hamilton, Leclerc, Norris, Oscar Piastri, Sainz, Perez, Gasly, Albon, Magnussen, Sargent, Hülkenberg, Ocon, Joe, Tsunoda, Bottas, and Daniel Ricciardo fills the last spot on the grid. It's almost time for those five red lights to go out then. Let's see who can prevail today. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Hello everyone, today I'm driving Formula One Mercedes-AMG in Suzuka track.
approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. Box, we're coming in this lap.
No pit stop, changing wheels, 5 laps left. Okay.
Mercedes will no doubt
Last stop, no more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Front is 6.8 seconds. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 11.5 seconds.
Good race.
And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Thanks for watching.
That's it then for another fantastic Grand Prix here in Japan. A brilliant victory that has thoroughly earned the applause of the sellout crowd here today. Tell me, Ant, how do they manage to achieve this win?
I think a large part of the result comes down to temperament. They were able to keep their heads when everyone around them was losing theirs, and that's allowed them to get the best out of the car, to maximize the strategy, and to stay out of trouble.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They've performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team.
Yeah!